Who are you looking for?
If you've taken him, tell me where he is.
Mary.
Teacher?
Go and tell our brothers. I am here.
The tomb is open. He's alive.
That's not possible.
I saw him.
Mary, maybe it was someone else.
You think I'm mad? Peter, see the tomb for yourself. Now, do you believe me?
But he's gone.
Gone? No. He's back.
I need a cup and some wine.
What happened? His body. His blood.
I am the way. The truth. And the life. Thomas, stop doubting.
When the Holy Spirit comes to you, you'll receive power. The power of the Holy Spirit can be with you all, whatever you are. Go into the world and preach the gospel to all creation. Peace be with you.
My brothers, my sisters, we have work to do.
Peter as our leader, we spread the word of Jesus throughout the world, shining the light on all creation. But in the light, there was darkness. Persecuted for our preaching, all of the disciples died for our cause. Except one. I must live out my days in exile. Alone. One day, I hope to see my friends again. For they are with our Lord. The people today, they called you king. They think you are the Messiah.
Who do you think I am?
You are the Son of God.
What if he's not the one? We're risking our lives. For what?
He has shown us his power. We must have faith in him.
Don't be afraid. Trust in God. Trust in me also. You know the way to where I'm going.
We don't know where you're going. How can we know the way?
I am the way. The truth. And the life.
I am the Alpha. And the Omega. The first. And the last. The beginning. And the end.
My Lord, I had been expecting death to come.
There will be no more death. Or mourning. Or crying. Or pain. I am making everything new. Yes. I am coming soon. May the grace of the Lord be with all God's people.
Amen.